That's alright guys, I'm just printing on my phone like normal when I just start a video. Just gonna continue, I think I'm in chapter 5 or 6. I'm 100% sure. I'll tell you what, I'll research it before I start doing the actual video. Because I'll need to know for myself later on anyway. Obviously this is sort of the Frogland area. This is the only way I can describe it really. I suppose I should have just done that, I don't know why I didn't. Okay, just trying to remember the controls a little bit there. Still looking into what chapter I'm on, I've still not got a bloody clue. Oops. Didn't go wrong. Just triangle to follow it through. I've actually forgot the controls. Yes, I'm on chapter 5 now. If I'm meant to be here or not. Cat thing here anyway. That does me fine. Guess I need that for some that. Take it. It's fairly useful. Not there, okay. Fairly sure that's what that was for, just to get me that. Oh, there is a safe point there. That's cool. I think I walked past it the first time. The bloody hell dog, it's that green part he's asking me to. Do we jump to the left? There we go. Bloody hell. Ah! Why's my controls gone inverted? I'm guessing that's what the bubbles do to me. Not self. Avoid big bubbles. Well, that happens. I'm stuck. Yeah. Definitely avoid bubbles. It's just got me stuck. Done that to me twice now. Me, whatever I've done there.
Somebody wanna mess with us. Get him!
What the hell? Oh, yeah, I'll just drop that bomb myself. Just take these. Oh, that's bloody. It's flock. I'm sure it's someone to block, why is it not blocking?
Yeah.
Oh, not turtles, I can't even block, yeah. I need to know how to block before I can fight them. No good. I'm actually gonna have to check the controls, I'm not even joking. I've genuinely forgot. Grab mount. Oh, it's triangle to block, I'm sure I tried triangle. Turtles were on our side anyway, and it's frogs on our side, isn't it? Makes sense. No idea why it's just shoved that chest. Some bombs out there. Trying to get it as far up, directly up as possible because that's what I'm meant to do. I think. Might not be. There we go. Yeah, crap. Going back down to the bottom. Just give myself some extra lives there, right, okay. So I've got about another 5 minutes here, come on. Ah, I'm not meant to be there then, right, okay. That would make a lot of sense. I wasn't sure. Unless I can use that boat. I want to use the boat. Jesus, I can't use it very well. Right, I'll see if there's another way to get to where I'm trying to get to. So why is it just going to be a massive disaster? We can use the boat, I'm pretty sure that's what I did when I was a kid, to get around. Obviously I've just not got a lot of skill anymore. Safe, might as well do. Mm. this island. What's down there? Definitely missed something by the looks of this. To get to there. Hmm. I saw them boxes leading somewhere, I just don't know where they're leading to. It's quite cheap. Right, no. I'm drowning. Okay, as long as that shun is open, that's fine. Oh, Jesus. So again, just make sure we've got our stuff. Sorry guys, I know we're going to be doing more, and I know I'm probably meant to be on the boat to do like all of this, but I'm doing a right good job on the boat, so yeah, here we go. You see, there wasn't a boy there, I knew there was. I saw that one for, to be honest, guys. Just to get that on. Okay, well, I must have one of the points. I think we need that boat, to be honest with you, to get more or less everywhere, so I need to learn how to steer it properly. Yeah, by the looks of it, I need that boat for everything. But at least I've showed you how to get everything else here now. So just head back to the boat and then we'll set off. This one's in the boat. I almost forgot then.